Fate tutto καθαρό. 10 μήνες η κομισά μας έχει σκοτώσει αν δεν έχω τέτοιο.
Warrior, hero, mercenary.
What's this battle you're calling out about?
My name's Drakios. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Alexios, tell me about the battle.
The Battle of 100 Hands draws warriors from all corners of the Greek world to compete for a large purse. But as competitions go, it's also very deadly. A last person standing type of affair.
I do my best work in the shadows. Not sure how I'd fare on an open battlefield.
It's true that only the best trained have a hope of glory in the Battle of 100 Hands.
I make no promises.
If you join the battle, you'll have the chance to prove your mettle against the best. And because the battle is backed by the most powerful and influential people in the Greek world, the purse is always growing.
If you mean the people I think you mean, then I would like to meet them and have a few words.
Indeed. They are the kind of people I would never speak about openly. You know, you do look like someone I've met before. Another fierce warrior. Family resemblance, perhaps.
You mean Deimos? Then this battle is backed by the cult.
Of course, I can't talk about that. Not with any old challenger, but become the champion of the Battle of 100 Hands, and I'll tell you all I know.
I want to fight in the battle.
I thought you might. The only rule is that every competitor must train with another competitor, and they must vouch for each other.
And you can direct me to a worthy training partner.
Indeed, indeed. One of our top-ranked competitors is looking for a training companion. Roxana. She spars on Idria, the island just north of here.
What started the tradition of a free-for-all battle on Melos?
I started it with some financial support from the powerful people I mentioned. The metaphor is that each combatant is battling a hecatoncheir.
The creature with 50 heads and 100 hands.
Indeed. By defeating all the competitors, it's as if the champion has slain the creature itself. Quite an achievement. Not something to be attempted by the weak.
Indeed. What do you know about Roxana?
She's from a long line of aspiring champions. Indeed, virtually her entire family has tried to win the Battle of 100 Hands.
Aspiring champions?
None of them were as skilled as Roxana, it must be said.
How did you become the person who organizes the battle?
I was an up-and-coming merchant in these parts. Down on my luck, it turned out. Owed a few favors, then some powerful people called in those favors. Turned out to be good for me. Blood sports are big business on Melos.
These powerful people you mentioned, they're the cult of Cosmos, aren't they?
The mysterious ones. You want to meet them. I know, but it will have to wait.
How long?
I stay close with all of my champions. If you win the battle, it's something we can discuss over victory wine.
I'm ready to compete.
You haven't yet finished your training. You do seem capable enough. If you gave me a heavy bag of drachmi, however, I might be able to waive that requirement.
I already finished my training with Roxana.
Indeed. Show me a Mystios and I'll show you a liar. Nice try.
I'd rather not bother with the training.
The winner's purse will reflect your contribution, Mystios. The battle will commence soon. Meet me inside the city gate when you're ready.
Indeed, I think it will have people talking for years. Your gear could be the difference between victory or death. Don't forget to visit Gernarios for the best weapons and armor.
Thanks, Trachios.
Prepare, warriors. The battle will commence soon. Ah, the Mystios arrives. Then we can begin. We are gathered here again for the Battle of 100 Hands. Indeed, impressive warriors from all over the Greek world have come to test their might and skill against each other. Whether it is the sharpest sword in the Athenian army, or the broadest shield Sparta can muster, all now stand alone against the many. At our climax, the final two will face off on a special battlefield, but only one will be called champion. Let the Battle of 100 Hands begin! Remember that horn! You'll hear it throughout the battle, marking your progress! Now, fight!
Second horn. It's a portion of the combatants are dead. Fighting with obsidian swords? I'd win against them using my fists.
the fighters are already dead.
Somebody help me with this bird!
I knew I could do it.
I thought this was every fighter for himself. These people are clearly working together. Bodies. Such a waste of life for sport. I can only imagine the might of all these warriors aligned against the cult. Instead, we came to Melos to slaughter each other over a sack of drachmi.
Alexios, well done! Your final challenge takes you to the volcano to the east!
And then you'll give me the information I want about the cult.
Indeed I will! But before that, one contestant remains!
I saw you fighting out there, Mystios. It was impressive. I would say you're Spartan, but what you did is not something they trained for at the Agoghi.
I'm a Spartan by blood, but I'm also just another Mystios chasing Drachmi.
You must have learned to fight like that somewhere.
I grew up alone and fought for everything I've ever had. Must have picked up a few tricks along the way.
A pity. I hope to fell a celebrated opponent here to fix my legend. Oh well, you'll have to do.
There will be no legend to sing about until this battle is finished.
Fine. Let's finish it.
Well done, Mystios. We should return to the city for your ceremony.
First, I want the information you promised me.
I don't think so.
No more games! Tell me what you know about the cult!
Truth is, Mystios, the Battle of 100 Hands was always a bit of a trap. Indeed, we've been doing it for years, hoping to draw out the sibling of the warrior Vibos.
You found me.
As I suspected.
And you know what I'm capable of.
Indeed, I do.
I've killed many people today, Drachios. I can make it one more.
Today is the day I earn a big bonus from the Masked Ones. I was hoping we could do this elsewhere, but...
I have plenty of fight left.
This is war!
I'm on fire! Put it down!
Thank you. Come on. I need to stay hidden.
Thank you.
Ugh!